Wednesday and had electricity, and I didn't know that they were going to kill the power and not turn it back on until Friday. We were at negative 15 on the cases when we got here, so a couple days went by without power. We came in yesterday. Product was perfectly fine. Lasted a good 2 days.